We have an all-star panel for you today.
I have a feeling there might be some friction on this table.
This is probably the best speculative investment conference that's out there.
All of a sudden, he's advising people to buy gold.
Cutting losses quickly for me, that's rule number one.
And it looks like that trade is setting up.
The bubble we have now is bigger than the one that popped in 2008.
I see you're freaking out a little bit, but it's okay.